I'm excited to hear more.
I have a very good feeling about this upgrade. I guarantee you'll be pleased.
Expect to hear from me soon.
How to address the issue of altitude as it relates to speed?
What are we looking for today?
I wish I paid more attention when I was at Hogwarts.
Nice doing business with you. Thanks for stopping by. Hope to see you again.
Those that go to Azkaban never had a chance in the first
place. Revelio!
Thank you.
Hengist of Woodcroft certainly knew how to plan a city.
In the market for potions, are we? What can I do for you today? A wise decision. Thank you.
Hello, Mr. Pippin. You need help with a delivery?
Yes, I do. A capable student such as yourself should have no trouble making the trip to Cambridge. It's just south of Hogwarts.
What do you need delivered?
Fatima Lawang ordered a few invisibility potions. I used to go myself, but lately Fatima has taken to turning every visit into an argument. Constantly complaining about the quality of my stock. But how can I maintain excellence when she orders so often, giving me no time to brew? If you take this rather irritating task off my hands, I'd happily allow you to claim the delivery fee from Fatima.
I'd be happy to help with the delivery.
You've no idea how grateful I am, truly. Here are the invisibility potions she requested. Hopefully she won't give you too much trouble. She's a talented potioner in her own right. I dare say I wouldn't mind having a look at her potion recipes one day.
Does it get any more cozy than Hogsmeade?
Revelio. 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 Incendio. Revelio. Levioso, Accio, Incendio, Expelliarmus. Levioso, Accio, Incendio. Protego, Stupefy. Expelliarmus. Incendio. Levioso. Accio, Incendio, Expelliarmus. Incendio. Levioso. Levioso.
Not sure how I'd fare in a little.
Always late, that Pippin.
Madam Luang, I have a delivery from J. Pippin's potions.
Sent a child to do his work for him, did he? Always cutting corners and taking the easy way out. Did he have you brew them for him as well? Doesn't matter. You could probably do it better than he can anyway.
Here are the potions you requested.
You think it's so simple? I know Pippin is always trying to cheat his customers. Cutting corners to save some galleons for himself at the expense of quality. You'll not be getting a canut out of me until you prove the potion works. Drink it.
Seems simple enough. I'll do it.
I should think so.
It seems to have worked.
Well, I suppose that will do.
If the demand for potions is as high as you say, have you considered being easier to work with? Perhaps combining your recipes and skills?
Ha! Not a chance. That ne'er-do-well had his shop handed to him. The rest of us had to make our own way. I'll not give him the benefit of my hard work and gumption. If he fails on his own, so be it.
You mentioned that more and more customers are trying to stay out of sight. Why?
Well, I can't speak for all of them, but certainly my Ashwinder customers have their reasons. If I were you, I'd forget I heard that.
Very well. I shall let Mr. Pippin know I delivered the potions as requested.
You do that.
What do you have for sale?
What are we looking for today? A fine choice. Exactly what I would have chosen. Thank you for stopping in. I appreciate it. Nice to see you, my young friend.
Revelio.
Wonder who lives here.
Revelio. Revelio.
What are you up to now?
Nice to see you again.
Likewise. What can I help you with today?
I'd like to ask you a few things, if you don't mind.
What would you like to know?
Would you mind telling me a little about Kingbridge?
You've likely heard talk of the thieving troll that unfortunately settled in the area. Been terrorizing people. Robs all who pass by. So you'd be wise to remain vigilant whilst traveling near Kingbridge. You would not want to come face to horrid face with that monstrous thing.
How did you come to live here in Kingbridge?
I've only been here a few years. Used to sell my wares as I travelled. It was an exhausting life, but I never minded it. One day, my travels brought me through Kingbridge. I fell in love. Though my travels continued, my heart remained here. So I eventually returned and opened this shop. Been here ever since. I shall live out my days here in Kingbridge if I have any say in it. Which I suppose I do.
What sorts of things do you sell?
Potions. I brew each one myself, using only the finest ingredients. I assure you, you won't find their equal anywhere, even in Hogsmeade.
What do you have for sale?
What are we looking for today? This will do just fine. Thank you. Thank you for stopping in. I appreciate it.
Revelio. Levioso.
Seems a pleasant enough little place.
Revelio. Levioso. Accio.
Lumos.
Reparo. Incendio. Expelliarmus. Revelio. Accio. Revelio. Revelio. Revelio.
It's like a place right out of a storybook.
Accio! Levioso! Accio! Levioso. Revelio. Levioso. Accio. Accio. Levioso! Accio!
Not sure how I'd fare in a little place like this.
Levioso!
Accio! Hogsmeade, here I come.
Revelio! Revelio. Revelio. Accio.
Come on in. Healing potions are a speciality here, should you need any.
I delivered the potions to Fatima Luang.
Very good. And did she cause you any trouble?
Nothing to worry about. I handled it.
Glad to hear it. And thank you again for your help.
It was a pleasure doing business with you, Mr. Pippin.
Likewise. Worth every bit of that delivery fee to have someone capable deal with that witch.
By the way, I found this book of potion recipes in Keenbridge. Might it be useful to you?
Is this Fatima's recipe book?
Oh, I had no idea it was hers.
Some things are sacred amongst potioneers. I shall return it to her immediately. What can I do for you today? I hope to see you again. Farewell for now. What can I do for you today? A wise decision. Thank you. I hope to see you again. Farewell for now.
was something else too. A dash of powdered bat spleen, I think.
Sir, why do I need to complete these tasks again?
Professor Weasley has asked that we all contribute extra time to help you catch up to your peers. And before I teach you to pulso, I must know that you are prepared to handle it.
Thank you.
Excellent.
How are your assignments coming along?
I completed your assignments, Professor.
Good. You should be ready to learn Depulso. Let's see what you can do. Concentrate. Do not let your mind wander. You've got it now. If you'd like to practice, and I think you should, perhaps best not to go flinging your classmates about the halls. I suggest having a go at the enchanted books here. I'm glad to see you so staunchly determined to master your spells. Still at it, I see. Well, repetition can be an excellent teacher.
Revelio.
Professor Weasley?
Somewhere away from prying eyes.
Thank you.
Forgive me, the headmaster stopped me and I... Merlin's beard? I see you've wasted no time. Well done. Shall we?
Off to you, Professor. What is this place?
This is the Room of Requirement. It only appears when one is in real need of it. Ordinarily, a student might stumble upon this room entirely by accident. If ever.
Rebellion.
I don't plan to suggest to you how to find it by walking past that bit of wall, focusing on what you need. But you've managed to reveal the room on your own. While I'm here, we should take advantage of the moment. Now, where is Deke? He must have sneaked past and gone ahead.
Deke, Professor?
The house elf I was speaking to in my classroom your first day. Thought he might help you use the room once you've found it. There's no chance I'm clambering over this mess. This presents the perfect opportunity to teach you Evanesco, the vanishing spell. You can cast Evanesco to vanish certain objects, such as these chairs and other things here in the room. I suggest you practice the wand movements first, then you can clear the chairs away.